scanned into. If you had, that was in your teeth, was great.
We've arrived now. We're at the seaside. Last time we was here, I was pissed because I didn't get to go to the pier. And then not wanting to go on the ride. And then by the time it was time to go there, the sea had been gone. It was closed, do you remember?
It is though, Nathan. I swear I hear bear stuff.
I'm going to put that in, actually.
People calling me everything.
Look out early. Mum's vexed because I just spoke to my mum. She's vexed because she reckons that she would have come if we told her she was coming. Sorry, Mum. Next time. To my... What you got to say to my camera? Talk to my camera club, kids.
So, let's do the interview. We're going to just... So, this is what I'm wearing. I just chat from some little yellow jeans while my Air Forces,
And then Nathan's got this little red velvet top with this little top. So she's
can you see
your
shoes? Yeah, you can see
the
shoes. And then
with the camera on my face.
And then her dad, you know?
Can you watch The Conjuring?
My
that,
outfit
please?
Is the my outfit. I've got on the worst outfit today. It's not as I thought it was. Oh look, there's the sun there beaming through. Please, clouds, go and just.
At least my something. Skin looks clear.
See, can you see eyeliner?
I don't have eyeliner. This is my lips.
Lip liner.
No,
I don't have it.
Some
said
I have
it.
Natural
lip
liner.
No, girls, right, draw it on there and you have it. So if you put some lip gloss on, you'll be looking
like. When I said, oh, shall I think? It's like, no, that looks nice.
No.
You say, shall I think?
Don't worry about it.
You tell someone like.
Tax.
You did.
Tax that, Doritos.
I just said tax.
She didn't say Doritos.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter.
It don't count.
You can have the bogey.
I don't want that. That colour looks so clap.
Look,
I refuse to believe that guy wasn't gassed up and got that car.
The time is 11:26, yeah, and that car park is jammed.
Okay. So if we left any later,
it's 11:30.
It's 11:30. We're getting up here in the
Nathan.
So if we left out later, what time would we have got up here? And then you would have cried because you couldn't get to walk the plank. That's what she said.
No, but is that what we're doing first? What are we doing first?
Why'd you keep on calling it
the plank? We're going to eat first and I'm going to walk down the pier because I didn't get to do it the last time.
I'm very picky and I don't like chicken.
But can you walk it down?
We'll find something. There's no rice and peas and gravy and chicken down here.
I know, that doesn't mean that I eat that. I don't like fish and chips.
Can you walk it then? Will you be able to walk it?
Yes, we're
going
it today.
Guys, look at my lashes. They look like individuals.
I don't know if Tamara is able to walk it because it's actually long.
Definitely.
We're not going all the way to
the end. Last time Tamara's been here, she's been in more than you. Though.
Have you walked it?
Tamara's been here a peer time.
Oh my gosh, look, they've got a shellfish bar.
Why do people see views though? What's that? You're just looking at air.
Auntie Shree used to bring her here every other.
Has any of you guys ate oysters before?
I don't eat oysters.
I ate oyster.
Have you ate oysters before, Nate?
Yeah. I had one.
Mussels.
He's the one who showed you.
No, I've had mussels, not mussels, oysters. You know where we live, yeah?
Is everyone going to back me?
There's a restaurant. And it's got every Saturday they do bottomless prosecco and oysters.
How long are they trying to take you to the fish bar and go in there?
I'm gonna go there with my
dolls. Remember, you said I don't want to eat there. The fish place.
Yeah, that sounds like something.
Guys, why do we buy rock? No one even eats rock.
There's one on cabin. Yeah, just fish. Any only fish? All the fishes.
Look, Dad. This is what I want to get. There's a huge teddy bear. Dad. Look at the big teddy bear that's gonna be on one of them claw machines. Where is it? Please tell me they still have it.
I remember when I went inside that arcade,
yeah?
When I went up here with Grandad Justin, yeah? And I spent 5 hours in there.
I want that bear.
I need the sun to come through.
With some kid.
Yeah, that was up there.
Yeah, but it's a trip. But we're right at the end, though. Ain't it going to be traffic when it's time to get up? You know we're going to get all that backlog.
I don't know.
Huh?
I don't know how no one's wearing
they
shorts.
Are, what do you mean, boys?
I haven't seen no one in shorts yet.
With
yeah.
Look, yeah.
Don't they have no clothes shops around here so I could buy some leggings?
I feel like a top dickhead right now.
You ain't Nathan.
Look, they're shorts. They're from
stop,
Latin.
Stop.
Shorts.
Oh my god.
Look at the queue to get in the Ross Club, please.
What? That's that same little.
Oh, you're mocking it, man.
Right, hold on, let me show.
I think only go to the hook.
the seaside.
It's because these are the local, that's why.
Look, this guy just moved up here.
So, baby.
That was
just
a bit of the top. That's what me and your mum look like when we got to the top. Long rock looks like a piss has got a pot too.
You lot.
So which way is she saying that way? Let's show him some map. Then time they didn't have sat-nav on phone, it was map. You had to read the map.
This is all gonna go up, trust me.
This one, people just drop
off. What did they drop off? No way tomorrow. People, God, don't stop saying that. You lot, look at the queue. Are you being serious? Oh no. That could never be the queue.
It's opening.
Okay. Are we turning around? Oh. There's the sea, guys. South end on sea.
To my?
No, because I walked in the water, yeah? Bare hair, not my feet.
Was it?
Crunching.
Well, I told Dad, let's go. I said to Dad, let's go Camber Sands.
Exactly.
He didn't want to go Camber Sands.
There's nothing to do there. We went last
time. It's just a beach.
Yeah, but it's hot, nice.
We don't have any food to buy.
Yeah, but we would have bought food.
You didn't make no food. She wants me to go out there with no food.
No, obviously I would have done chicken and all that.
She wants
me
to go to some burger stand.
No, I don't know. Don't try play me on my vlog. Don't play me on my fucking vlog. Don't try play me on my vlog. Because you know how I put it down in the kitchen. Oh, look at this. Hold on. No, I'm going to see. It's not. Look at that. That looks gorgeous.
Everyone's part of the same idea that everyone try to come to the wet where you come look.
I know.
Thanks because you got your skirted shorts on.
Hey babe. Please.
I told you to put on a jumper or a t-shirt.
My daughter told me and you hated on me because you said no. That looks nice. I should have listened to my daughter. Because she always gets it right. Tamai literally could be my stylist, no cap.
I'm telling you, you need a shirt or something.
Yeah, Tamai said it to me. And look here. Nathan, let's do our New Orleans accent.
Oh no, babe.
How you doing, baby?
Oh no, babe.
Don't go down there. I don't know why you're going down there. I told her.
I don't know what to do.
I told her. Don't go down there.
Baby. Get
what's happening, babe?
What?
Go what? Go down there, get robbed.
Go down there, get robbed.
Get robbed. You see the security? You see there, no security that they was on smokes. Better leave the weed in the car.
And you know what I'm saying? When we actually go in it, it's so dark, it's so dirty. You
know what I'm saying?
And if I was in there, I'll put it in the water.
It's a no makeup day because we're just at the beach with the family doing what it does. We got a long motherfucking walk back to the car. That's all I do know.
What kind of... as far as last time.
Huh?
There's the bogey car.
The last time was hella far though, innit?
Last time was full. Look past there, about 10 minutes.
We're making a proper day of this. We're going to make such a good day of this. All right, well, we're going to see you like in a bit.
Look at you.
Did you say Nathan?
Yeah, the last
one,
last
because... No, you're... I prefer him because his back was hurting. I told him, does he want me to bring the 400 milligrams? He told me, no, he don't need them that strong.
Well, that doesn't make no sense then, because he's going to be crunching
them down. I didn't
get
offered any of these. Hey, baby. I had the doctor one.
I told you you can. I've got loads of RTM masks.
Mum's getting me.
Bam! I got white. I got black. I got it all. What you want?
That one. Yeah.
Shall we bring our masks?
Yeah, bring them in the
corner. We're not going to bring this bag with us. You're not bringing your rucksack, are you?
I need my charger.
Charger for what?
Yeah, I told you.
Just in case, my bag.
Turn off.
Come back to the car, man.
Yes, but
they've got me climbing all of these stairs. I've got down here. The sun's coming out still, but we got to go to the thing, to Primark, because I need to get myself something. Hold on. Chef, PT, looking a bit slow down there.
Walk back, back.
I bought the ibuprofen. Do you want some ibuprofen, babes?
Nah, so we'll go to the beach.
This man walks so slow. Why are you so slow? Why are you so slow?
What happens when you're carrying all this muscle?
So imagine we've got to go to the shops because I've got on a Hoochie Mama outfit and it looks kind of cloudy and I don't want it to get cold because I don't want to be cold.
They just fly off, you know? You see them? Yeah, it's a beetle. Ketchup and mustard.
Oh, beetle. Isn't it? Your brown sauce.
Look at all those birds.
There was a bee that just flew right behind you, you know?
We're at the seaside, baby.
I think
this
house.
Yeah.
Old people's house.
No,
that's not a yard.
That's
how I. Why do I respect everyone that has a mini now?
I know. Because they're part of the gang, that's why. Gang. Yeah, they come too near. Don't come around here. Don't come around here. He said, don't come around here. The longest pleasure pier in the world. That's where I wanted to go last time and it was closed by the time them lot was finished. I will be walking down this pier today, period.
He's on the redness right now.
Ooh. I'm gonna rip these up.
Seeing that the room is a feeling.
Huh? Oh, you're on the phone.
Oh, you're dying of pizza and pastas. No, guys. Easy. Feels good.
This guy, you know. Now we've got to eat food.
Do you want to eat? Oh, I was like that too.
What?
Yeah, the queue's gone down now. Just waiting for our food. I'm having a latte. Nathan. Malikatund. Chef. You took your family out today, yeah?
I don't know you.
You're such an idiot, do you know that? Right, you're banned from the vlog for the rest of the day.
It's
like a pretzel, baby. Tamai doesn't want to go on the pier. I want to go on the pier. It's the longest pier in the world. And look, we're going to go on the pier. Come, babes. Yeah, let me take a picture.
You take it?
Yeah.
Take it off me now.
You are.
We're lying.
Yeah?
You can walk back or you can walk down there and get the train back.
I don't want a train. I want to walk.
Do you want to walk down there? Walk
do you want to get a train back?
What?
It's up to you. What train?
I will walk there and back.
Tell me about this exercise.
Okay.
You know why I actually came out here?
The thing about it is
I was being done now.
I've got such a fear of being in the deep water in the sea and like open water.
I'm not by myself.
Just walking down the pier is like a big thing for me. So I can't believe I'm actually doing it. Because of the planks, it's just like, you know, like you're just looking at the water. I just don't like it. Look, you can see basically the water, isn't it? So it's just a bit. I was so gassed to go on this bloody pier. Made these lot get the ticket to come down here. And look at me, I'm just walking so carefully. It's just actually giving me a bit of anxiety, actually, to be fair. I hate things like this. So bye, we need to catch that train. We need to make that train. Because what we're not gonna do is walk all the way back. Babe, if we miss this train, yeah, you're gonna.
I want the doors to buy.
I'm gonna wet myself. We need that train. Look, they're running all the time. Look. Them not running. Look, trying to get. Babe. My belly's hurting.
And these kids are going right now. Jesus.
Oh, my belly's hurting. Chef, stop. We're saying even walk. You know, when
this feels like. This feels like when we're in boat and we're searching for a draw. What like this?
Oh, my eyes are watery. Oh, my gosh. That was
you
funny.
Really ran for the train?
Of course, because we have to get on it. I hope it's not full.
No, look, can you see people getting on?
They better hold it for us. Otherwise, we've got to walk all the way back.
Can't you see Nathan from me?
Oh no, look at the queue, Reds. I don't even think we're going to make the train.
I ain't walking back.
Yeah, but that took ages, though, for the train to come back. We caught the train, made it. So we're gonna get the train back. I even got on and then I made the man let me out. I can't do it. I just can't do rides. I'll hold the bags. Yeah, I'm not doing it. They're on there somewhere. Nay! Ah! Oh my god, I'm not even on it. Oh. You must be crazy. Oh, no way. Oh my days. You must be, oh no. How was it, Nate? Look at Tamai's hair. Hi, Tams. How was it, Shen? When I...
No.
Is everyone tapping out now? Everybody hot. Everybody's so hot. You can't come South End without going to Sims.
Why am I going?
Are you getting no sweets? Are you getting no sweets, Nate? Old school sweets. What are you getting, babe? What are you going to get tonight? Oh, this is so lit.
I wanted the small hot Cheetos, but I didn't have them. I'll
come the way back. Can I have some of the golf ball bubble gums?
No, but you can't get
them.
Nathan, come pick a little bag for yourself. Can I have strawberry rhubarb and the strawberry and custard as well, please. Bye, beach. The sun is blazing down right now. Could just, yeah, I know. Could just about make it. All the way down here, so they got a walk.
Hey, look, there's an anime girl.
Just be taking pictures. Did you have a good time, everyone?
I want ice cream.
Tired and hot.
So, it's probably the water.
I can't eat that ice cream.
I can't eat no ice cream.
Told you we gon' be okay. Whipping the bench and she live in LA. Trying to thank God but don't know what to say.
Don't call that little house place no estate. Unless you came with a pool in the gate. Check the rear before I pull in the gate. All my watches flooded just like a lake. Lately I've been showing up extra late. Rich niggas take